Welcome to the VO crew. Be sure to subscribe and turn on notifications so you never miss a video.
Ta-da. Anonymous said, I'm desperate to know what Bendy and Cuphead are doing right now.
Yo, doll. Two lattes and two muffins, please. See, I invited you for a drink, like a cool friend. I don't do this for anyone, you know. Get off, dude. Huh? Seriously, though, what's up, Benz?
Anonymous said, yeah, Bendy, what's up?
So, you guys were sent to stop us.
Uh-huh.
That means you know what we're trying to accomplish, right?
Mm-hmm.
How?
I have no clue who or how he forced us. I don't even know why, either. But while we're on the subject, I thought that you need us in your journey.
Wait, you want to tag along?
Sure, the more the better. Think about it. You guys would be much safer with us around.
Here's for you, sir.
Thank you.
And these are free for you, little guy.
Ma'am, my friend here is a grown man. What he lacks in length, he makes up for in smarts, strength, and looks.
Oh, goodness, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to.
No worries. At least his order ain't free anymore.
Yeah, super sorry again.
Well, ain't you pretty cool all of a sudden?
I don't know what you talking about. I'm always cool.
Don't you think you went overboard with those praises of yours?
Oh, so I was wrong?
No, it's true. I am all of those things.
Cutley Cannon said, rip Emma Soph.
Man, I feel horrible.
It's okay, sis. It happens to anybody. Even I went through that awkward situation. Oh, come on. You know I can't go to work if you're all sad like this.
Don't worry, Raph. You know I'm always in a good mood. I'll get over it.
And Ask Paper Tails made this.
I heard that a girl rejected Cuphead the other day.
Really? Wow, poor guy.
She said he was not her cup of tea. Bendy, that's rude.
Funny, though.
And thanks so much for watching today's Quest for the Ink Machine. If you enjoyed that piece, be sure to leave a like on the video before you go.
If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button to join the VO crew. I post a new video every single day.
Today in the comments, let me know, is there a really embarrassing moment you can remember?
I remember in fifth grade, I called my teacher Mom once. That was really embarrassing.